The 21 rules and regulations were read by the Clerk to Parliament, Jane Kibirige, to the 41 contestants.
Ensure that all names, you have 47 candidates, all names of the 47 candidates fits on one ballot paper and one face, not even, because someone will not be able to turn and you cannot give or make two pages. So we've already tested that and we've discussed it and it is visible. But to throw us all around.
Every candidate has been allocated 7 minutes to campaign to the MPs in Parliament. Later, the election is to be held in the South parking lot under a tent, and each candidate is expected to present two polling agents in the vetting process that is to be conducted by Parliament staff.
The clerk shall submit the list of the ranked candidates to the Speaker. The Speaker shall announce the results to the House. The candidates are free to appoint polling agents in writing to the Clerk to Parliament before closing of business of today's business from amongst the voters whose work will be to observe the election process and report to the candidates.
However, some candidates were against the idea, saying that some of the candidates are former Parliament employees and this might compromise those conducting the election.
Some of us don't know all the workers and some of us, we may know the few which someone has, our opponent or fellow candidate has already taken. So maybe my request is you allow us bring at least one person from outside Parliament plus any other staff of Parliament.
The candidates are also against the idea of appearing in order as presented by the party position. They also want to be called in alphabetical order for them to get equal attention from the MPs.
That how the ballot is going to look like for the fact that we did not even submit our passport photos.
Some candidates allege that many times microphones go off as one makes a point and asked that such a scenario doesn't happen or else be allowed to bring their own microphones.
If we are going to follow alphabetical order, I will tender one complaint. It is on record that in this parliament, when somebody is raising strong point, a microphone is switched off to sabotage you. How are you going to guarantee us on this obnoxious practice?
The candidates have also complained about the late release of these guidelines.
So this has been unfair. Guidelines have come very late and it has affected some of us because rumors have been moving around. FDC, you have one throat. I don't know why my president now doesn't see that we have nine throats.
Though the FDC party president Mokisha Muntu wrote a letter to withdraw the candidature of Ingrid Turinawe, she asserts that she is still in the race.
By the way, it motivates me because I've been the most popular candidate in this race. Everywhere you go, the very the remote local station radio, you find Ingrid. Everywhere you hear about Ingrid. So whether you talk about me wrongly or in a good way, or whether you promote me, whether you try to blackmail me, you will be promoting me and marketing me. Because elections is elections. Tomorrow you will be shocked.
It's a jovial mood at Parliament as MPs are chanting slogans, putting up posters on walls and pictures on the floors as they await the East African Legislative Assembly polls tomorrow. Rachel Nakasi and Obed Lutale for PM Live.